It's about that time of the evening. I am going to crown the next prom queen, although I would love to win this crown a second time.
You're so popular.
It's a given. I'm so happy.
Ava Gutowski!
This has to be a joke.
Are you serious?
It's gonna be a night.
Can't wait
to remember.
Oh man.
Come on now. Big fun.
Alright.
It's gonna be the night.
I guess.
To last forever.
Lucky us.
We'll never, ever, ever forget.
Reflection. I'm talking to my own reflection. I'm talking to my own reflection. But I ain't talking about you. I'm talking to my own reflection. I'm talking to my own reflection. I'm talking to my own reflection. But I ain't talking about you, I'm talking about my own reflection.
Hey guys, I'm Nikki.
And I'm Gabby.
And today we have a prom video for you guys. This is part of a huge prom collab. We had the pleasure of collabing with Mia, Ava, and Alicia. And honestly, like, it was so much fun to tape, so I hope that this video is just as fun to watch. And make sure to check out theirs after you're done watching ours. We'll link all their videos down below. And also, if you guys aren't subscribed to us, be sure to click down below and subscribe to us, because we have a lot we want to show you guys and a lot of cool videos planned for this coming warm season. In this video, we are going to cover some prom beauty tips that will really make your life easier. I wish I knew these tips when I was getting ready for prom in high school, so hopefully this video is really helpful. We're also going to show you 4 hairstyles to do for prom. Some updos, some downdos, some waves, a lot of cool stuff like that. And we will show you some photo ideas, because I always had the struggle of finding a good photo idea while taking pictures with my friends. I would not know what to do. We would all stand there and be like, what do we do now? Like what cool pose can we do? Without further ado, let's get right into the video.
Oh, don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me.
To prevent streakiness on my hands, I use latex gloves, and then I'm using my Bare Minerals Faux Tan Fake Tanner. And guys, it is amazing. It looks real, and I'm using the Bare Minerals lotion along with it, just so that way I can get really smooth skin as I self-tan. So I'm pumping both of those on my hands, rubbing it together, and then I'm just starting to self-tan. And this is my favorite self-tanner I've used, and it is not damaging to your skin, and it hydrates your skin, and I just think it looks the most natural. So I'm putting that all over my body, and I do this in a bikini, so that way if I have a strapless dress, you don't have to see my fake tan line. So I'm just doing that, and I'm being weird, and yeah. So then after that, I'm using the Bare Minerals Faux Tan Self Tanner on my face. They make a special one for your face so you don't break out when you use it. And then for my hands, I am doing that separately so that way they don't look super orange, and then rinsing them off.
You're going to need 1 tablespoon of baking soda and 1 tablespoon of 3% hydrogen peroxide, which is oral, so it can go in your mouth. Just don't swallow it, and you can buy it at a drugstore. And you're gonna need a cup and a spoon where you can mix this all in. Then you're going to take your toothbrush and dunk it in the cup and apply it onto your teeth like you would toothpaste. Just make sure this doesn't get on your gums. After letting it sit and then spitting it out, your teeth will look super white and ready for pictures. A good idea to do before prom is to make sure you have extra glowing skin underneath all that makeup, so that way with your makeup on you look super flawless and perfect for pictures and ready to take pictures. So I'm using my Miss Spa face masks, which I got at my local drugstore, and I'm following the directions they have for you. And then once you're done, pat everything that was on the masks into your skin, and then you feel really refreshed for pictures and ready to put on a good face of makeup. My first makeup tip is primer, because you're going to need this makeup throughout pictures and prom and the after party, so you want it to stay on very long, and contouring is definitely a must. If you want your face to look structured and very photo ready, I suggest not only contouring but highlighting above the cheekbones. Overall, I feel like highlighting is just super glamorous, so I love it.
Dance, don't you dare back, just keep your eyes on.
Matte shadows are very important for the look I'm going for. Just because I did apply some highlighter onto my cheeks, I want to soften my eyes up a little bit. And now I'm going to fill in my eyebrows, because if you're taking lots of pictures, you don't want your eyebrows to disappear in the photos. So I'm darkening them a little more than usual, and I'm curling my lashes so that my lashes stay standing up all night, and obviously putting on mascara. Now, you cannot go wrong with putting on some slick liner, and make sure it's waterproof or something that will withstand the entire night. So for this hairstyle, I'm sectioning my hair and then brushing it and getting ready to curl it with my straightener. You heard me, guys. I'm curling my hair with my straightener, and I find it to make better curls and they last longer. To curl your hair with a straightener, you basically just take a piece and then you go as if you're gonna straighten it, but then you just twist it around as you go down the piece of hair. And if you just keep watching, I think you guys will figure out how to do it. I'm more of a visual learner, so hopefully watching this will show you guys that it's really easy and you just keep twisting it around and going down as if you're straightening the piece. So then once I'm done with the bottom section, I'm gonna spray it and then do the top section. And the top section, I want to make sure I make really perfect because that is like the whole look. So I'm just going to continue to do that to the top part of my hair. I should have shut my mouth, I could have kept it quiet. I might have freaked him out because I was so excited. So then once I'm done, I'm just going to spray my whole hair trying to give it volume. And at this point, you can leave it down and like that, or you can do what I'm going to do now, which is take the sides of the hair and then pin it back. So that way it looks like a half up, half down hairstyle. And yes, guys, I see that my eyelash is falling off. Hashtag eyelash probs. I'm sorry. Not perfect. Okay, so that's how you do this hairstyle. And I hope that it's really helpful and that you guys can try it out because I love it. For my slick back ponytail, you're first going to need to brush your hair out thoroughly, and I'm using a teasing brush just so that I can slick back my hair without any flyaways. And also, don't be afraid to apply some gel or hairspray onto the teasing brush as you're pulling it tightly back, and I'm securing it with two hair ties so that it stays standing up in the position that I want it to. Now I'm spiral curling the ends with a 1-inch curling iron, but I don't want them to be super tight, so I just let it go after a little bit. I'm not going to hold it on for too long. And now I am just going to take a piece of hair and wrap it around my ponytail to make it look like I have a hair tie, if that makes sense. And voila, this is how you get the look. You make me sing, ooh. Make a girl go, ooh, I'm in love, love. Did you see that? So the dresses that we went for were very, very springy. Gabby went with a pretty long strapless white one with some silver detailing, and I went with a one strap powder yellow dress, which is very perfect and fitting for spring, and it has little lime green gems and silver detailing along the waist and the strap. And together, I think they look so cute, and they're both Giovanni prom dresses. You, where the hell did you come from? You're a different, different kind of fun, and I'm so used to feeling numb. Now, I've got pins and needles on my tongue, anticipating what's to come, like a finger. So a photo idea for you guys is to get these cute little photo props, which you can get off of Amazon or any Party City store, and you can bring them to prom or use them before prom, and they just add the cutest little accessory to your pictures, and they make them really goofy, cute, and fun to look back on. So this is a really good idea if you want to be really creative with your prom pictures this year. When taking pictures before prom, you have to do the traditional pose, which is stand with your arms behind each other's backs and laugh. And then obviously you always have to do the laughing, goofy pose where everyone's doing their own thing, so that's another pose idea. The other pose is obviously the High School Musical, or the AKA jumping in the air smiling. You can also pose holding out your pretty dresses, all different colors, and that turns out really cute. And then another pose is obviously the squad, and then the couple one, and then the one who doesn't have a date and just stands there hugging themselves.
Alright guys, that's pretty much it. We hope you enjoyed our video. Please let us know in the comments below if this video was helpful and what color your prom dress is. And also give this video a thumbs up for collabs. We're really excited to have collabed with Ava, Alicia, and Mia because they are just so awesome. We had so much fun.
We had so much fun.
I know. And yeah, and if you guys haven't done so already, be sure to look at our behind the scenes photos of like all our videos on our Instagrams, which will appear right here. Okay, so we will see you guys next time.
Bye.